down, mate. Hey, look, Stevie's having a mad one again, pal.
Oh, Stevie, someone get it, someone get it.
Stevie!
Hey, Steve!
Oh, not again.
Fuck off, you bunch of fucking cunts. Just wanna go home.
As I arrive out in silence, catch me looking at my bloody fist. Super deep in debt, the devil takes off his condolences. He's leaving me open with infected speech and dodgy looks. The drugs are done their work and leaving minds that are shook. Look, get high, you're on 4 miles, man, you never stop. Feel yourself out of breath, now sit down and stare into outer space. I'm a true believer, there's a different race. We've been misplaced, locked up on this mental maze. Used as a lab rat, find the right way home. If you ask me, I'll be subjected to a double clone. You rise up and scream and take hold of your ambition. Shifting dirty shit, this life just what it isn't. I'm hopscotching moving, said my life needs improving. Every day I settle for a bag of bud and shroom tips. Mellow white to a tune, I let my mind slowly trip. Hallucinogenic DMT, this place within a fatty split. Puff it straight down, hold it in and let go. Sit back, I reminisce, it's strange, it'll cycle. Cause verbal box more than a fairground hype show. Hip-hop taking over, body bifters with the Verbo. I got minimal paper, man, plenty of debts. I said I'm filling lost brains with filth across the southwest. My head's a mess, anxiety haunts, this is cause stress. Leading me to lunge out and take the last step. Pull back, feel my breath, exhale a long cloud of thick zest. Eat the blue pill and try to forget. But these dreams that I'm living's like I've never been to bed. Man, I'm overseeing things that literally cause death. Best friends losing their life just to pay rent and social media sites. Share the disappointment. It's hard work when your family's out of Croydon. You keep your cheeky, cotty, chatty, plenty to annoy them.
Well, as you say, I know most of the top players in the game, and every so often, I think the game, any game, any sport, brings one player to the top. If you look through any sport, there's always one player like this.
In the FB, man, was staying me for a lot of years, but I still admire the man. I think he's got dedication. More so than anybody else. But as far as I go, if I don't be number one next year, I'll bear against it back because he's the best.
I think it's dedication, obviously. And obviously having the right people around him, I mean, his father and mother, I mean, they pushed him along. And he took the right track and he's always been there. And he's still one of those guys that if he can't win this year, he'll win it next year.
It's like I don't wanna fight, but my instinct always lets go. It takes me to a place where I meet a strange psycho. He puts me on a train of elusive slideshows, and it makes me unleash into a raging little Hasbro. I don't know why I don't always do this. I turn up to my mates' events and act so stupid. So you move it, I double kick the kid off this mic. Pour a drink on my head, then wash it like my Scottish wife. Wave my arms in the wobble, shout as mouth to start a squabble. Windmilling in with all my anger and no morals. Mercy is permitted, but I leave you with the sorrow. You'll be here today, man, and forgot about tomorrow. So you shut your mouth, you fucking shitty little scabby rat. You think you're something bigger now, my amateur flow will kill your crap. You're extra slow time talk doesn't seem to impress me. Step back, I'm cracking like Jet Li. Quicker than you've ever seen, I'm climbing up this music scene. So step away and intervene, you need to come clean. Man, it's not your life, it's one big dream. It's not your life, man, it's one big dream. I said, now fuck any woman that wants to push you to the test. Leave you down and depressed, caught in 4 day sesh. And now I've got bad breath, there's nothing for me left but to get up and move on and keep my mind set. You'll never be a sucker, let them play with your emotion. Just start a fat pool, show no fearful commotion. Cause it's rage inside, said there's nothing to deny. It's been caused for a reason and now you must die. I'm looking at myself and think I'm so cold hearted. I'm looking in the mirror and asked how it all started. Well, it probably happened when I hit 13. Yeah, I puffed my first bean, hit the hip hop scene, man. That's when I started transforming and morphing. A monster, a supernatural endorphins. Now watch my jaw spin, the man, the unconsuming. I'm a cave fanatic, not a runner booze binge.